Dann fehlt jetzt nur noch Jane. Jane, 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 wo bist du? Guck mal hier, kannst du trinken.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
Will it work?
That depends. What is it?
It's rum.
Probably. I don't know. It might be awkward.
Ach, was.
I wasn't expecting to, be around.
Why? Because you made it with Luke?
What does that even mean? What's the it?
You know.
You know.
Yeah, because I made it with Luke.
It's not a big deal.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? You want a sip? It's okay.
Ja, klar.
Sure.
Are you okay?
It's not as bad as the moonshine stuff I had with Nick.
Whoa.
Yeah, that stuff was like fire.
Uh-oh, busted. I better take that back. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into a thousand pieces all over the dining room. And I proceeded to eat what I thought was sugar candy.
Did you ever get caught?
Yeah. The problem with glass is it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me. Drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here. Time to not make it weird.
Want to sit here?
No, that's I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay, wherever you like.
Ach ja, Jane. Aber wir können doch mal mit Abu sprechen. Dann tun wir das doch noch mal.
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a
Hey,
response.
I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
All right, enough of that. Hey, Clem.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is. You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
Kenny, please, don't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best
to... Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
Please, David.
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place.
Пожалуйста, нет, Наташа, сестричка.
It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
Don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
You sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well, you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please. Come.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
It can't be much further.
Behind you!
What the fuck?
Headshot.
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere.
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
It's very close. Come. There.
That piece of shit? It's half built.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
I'd just like a place to sit, if I'm honest.
Is there any other way to get there? Do we have to cross the lake?
I should have stuck to the tree line.
The fastest way between two things is a straight line.
It's not far. Just be on the lookout. Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
Можно идти.
Там твёрдый лёд. Say it, American asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
I go first. I can be front.
If we just go real slow, it'll probably be okay.
Yeah, no need to rush this.
We need to spread out, just to be safe. Less weight, the better.
Let the Ruski go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
Oh, jetzt, jetzt kann ich selber laufen. Gut. Langsam. Ganz langsam. Uh-oh.
We're okay. Don't worry.
Nicht, dass jemand gleich in meinen Riss reintritt. Uh-oh, walkers.
We got some walkers behind us.
That's only a few of them. We should be all right.
Let's just get to the house.
Hey, stay with us!
Fuck!
That's two less to deal with.
Well, just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey! Motherfucker!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit! I should let you drown, you piece of shit!
Stop him, Kenny!
Ah.
Well, they made it.
Luke?
Don't come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
You got walkers on the way. Let me help you.
It's too thin for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
Oh! Luke, no!
Stop! Stop!
Nein, Luke.
I'm fine.
No, you're not. You need help, Luke.
The ice is too thin. I got it.
You need to help.
No!
Clem,
you're
go!
Fall through.
Go help
no,
him.
No, Clem,
Clem,
do not.
Just go back for him. You're light. You
Stop
can do
telling
it.
Her that. Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun. And shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time.
Clem, you can make it, but you need to go.
No.
Now.
Clem, it's too dangerous.
He's gonna die,
I just
die,
need
Clem.
Some more time.
You guys gotta hurry!
Yeah.
Clementine, stop!
Clementine!
Nein, ich muss ihnen helfen.
Just go back. Please.
I got you.
Please.
Nein, ist doch dein Geburtstag.
It's gonna be all right.
Oh, oh, scheiße. Scheiße. Nein! Nein! Oh nein, Luke ist tot.
Fuck, fuck! It's okay, I got you. I got you! Come on, come on, you're gonna be okay. Go! To the house, we need a fire! Oh, fuck, she's gonna fucking freeze to death!
Wer mal gerannt?
There's a fireplace.
Jesus Christ.
We have to get her warm. She's gonna freeze to death.
He's just gone. Luke's fucking gone. We should have gone around.
God damn it.
We should have just fucking gone around.
It's my fault. I should have stayed with him.
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us could do.
Clem tried to help him. He just... Oh, God.
You son of a bitch! This is your fucking fault!
Kenny! Don't, man!
Don't what?
It's nobody's damn fault.
I'm freezing. Can we just get a fire started?
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
You fucking commie piece of shit,
Kenny!
Fuck you.
You mother! Fuck
what the fuck, Kenny?
Just stop.
Kenny!
What? Lose your taste for this sort of thing?
What did you do to him? There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike!
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You got a light?
I thought I had matches. You kept it.
Let me take a look at you, kid.
Jesus. He could have killed you. The fuck is wrong with him?
You're up. Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started. Here, you should eat something.
You okay?
Thank you.
I can't believe he's gone. I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
He cared about you too, Jane. I know he did.
God damn it. I shouldn't have come back. I knew this would happen. I knew it. Always does.
Well, I'm glad you did.
I'm gonna find something to clean that up.